completely rebuilt from 28th and Madison down to Weiser. So you'll see a completely different Madison Street corridor than has ever been on this south side of Muncie. In my lifetime, I grew up over here. So that's pretty exciting. We'll have new sidewalks and a new street from 28th and Madison all the way to Weiser and Madison.
One, two, three.
Yay!
Mohawk it.
That's my 8-year-old grandson.